You owe it to your family to line an example of someone who lives the life they require to live. A strong example of a strong creature. You owe it to everyone you wish to line an example of what a superb life looks like. So they can follow in your footsteps. Settling for fewer. It stops with you. Accepting average. It stops with you. Strength. Courage. Determination and a reasonably life that starts with you. You can't help anyone until you help yourself. And once you cause you to strong, that strength will spill over to everyone else. They are going to be inspired by you. They are going to follow your example. Some inform target yourself is selfish. I say, to simply accept a mediocre life you hate is selfish. Because which will be replicated for several generations to return until someone says enough is enough. I'm over this. You owe it to yourself to work out how far you will be able to go in life. You owe it to yourself to earn the sort of money you'd prefer to earn. You owe it to yourself to be the sort of person you'd prefer to be, to feel the energy you'd prefer to feel, to have the body you'd prefer to possess from doing the work you recognize you're capable of doing. You owe it to yourself to feel the pride of knowing you made your life. You didn't get lucky. You worked for it. You sacrificed. When it absolutely was hard, you pushed.